not going to take long with going on at all. We're going to ask that you stand on your feet and receive our bishop, the founder of this ministry, the visionary, the man of God that God has set. I like to say this, he is the Latter-day Joshua. There are a lot of folks that got you to a point, but God has established him and chosen him to be your Latter-day Joshua, to get you into your promise. You've seen it from a distance. Now you're knocking on the door. So I present to some and introduce to others none other than our Bishop, the founder here of Conqueror's Deliverance Center. Show your love for Bishop James.